Hello, welcome to another short travel vlog. This time we have opened this short travel page from Palava city, Dombivli, to a short lunch halt at Vashi, sector 17, Kerala House. Right now you can see the Xperia Mall of the Palava city. This short trip is just to run away from the routine where our heart and mind is looking for some enthusiasm. You can see the Lodha school. This is the Lodha school and the entrance of Palava city. This time the destination is Chowpatty, Mumbai. Where the sea is yet again asking us to come back for a while. This is me and traveling alongside my handsome husband Srinivasan. Off we go to Chowpatty, Mumbai. It's summer now and we are traveling towards Vashi. These roads look lovely during rain and the mountains and the trees look greener during rain, during rainy season. They say that roads were made for journeys. Not destinations. Each destination is a halt for another adventure. Because the greatest part of any adventure is the road trip and all the awesome, memorable moments happening along the way. This is the small tunnel towards Sector Vashi. And at the end of the tunnel, you can see the Hyper City, the In Orbit Mall. This is Sector 17 Vashi,
the Hyper City Mall.
And this is the In Orbit Mall. It's a beautiful mall.
In Orbit is the name of the mall. And
you can see our favorite restaurant, Tunga. Tunga Cafe is where we always halt for some breakfast. But this time for lunch, we decided to go to Kerala House. And alongside, you can also see Karnataka Bhavan, Odisha Bhavan.
Now we are going towards Kerala Bhavan.
The Karnataka Bhavan is in the last stage, it's in the finishing stage. And hopefully by next year we will also go to Karnataka Bhavan to have sumptuous lunch. On the left side you can see Kalyan Jewelers.
Left hand side, you can spot Kalyan Jewelers.
This was inaugurated by Shri Amitabh Bachchan ji.
Joy Alukas.
You can also see mainland China.
Kerala Bhavan, Odisha Bhavan. This is the center.
And this is Sector 17 Vashi,
where you can come eat
and off we go.
Shop.
To Kerala House.
And also have some good time. We are presently going to Kerala Bhavan to have our
Kerala House is
Kerala
run
lunch.
By the government of Kerala. Initially, they used to even sell, or we used to have breakfast at Kerala House, but then now they serve only lunch.
Next to Kerala Bhavan.
Elasadhya,
you can see,
generally happens on Sundays. Today being the weekday,
the Kerala House.
We are going to have lunch at Kerala House. Kerala House, apart from serving tasty food, also is a great place to buy Kerala artifacts from Kerala Handicraft Store. All auspicious functions and moments like daily worship rituals, festivals, and even many social occasions like inauguration commence with the lighting of the lamp, which is often maintained right throughout the occasion. You can see the para, the urali. Para is a traditional measuring vessel in Kerala used to measure rice after harvest. You can see the urali, which is usually a cooking vessel used for large-scale cooking. You can see the chandeliers in the traditional antique homes called Tharavad. The chandeliers are generally made up of bronze. Kerala is a land of elephants, elephant lovers, where the elephants are believed to be auspicious. The elephants are always decorated during temple festivals with a distinctive golden head covering called Nettipattam. Now we are entering the Kerala House. I've gone to take permission from the store manager, video shooting, and finally I got the permission. In Kerala, bronze urali is also used for making medicines, and oil is heated in the urali. We have entered the government emporium. The handicraft store is run by the government of Kerala. You can see the wooden sculptures of Lord Krishna, Ganapati, Mahavishnu. You can see the Nettipattam, as Kerala is a land of elephant lovers. You can see Kadagali Moham, all sizes of elephants, and the jewelry, exquisite jewelry. You can see the lamp, the lamps of all sizes. I could see a wooden clock. Some of the paintings, oil paintings. You see the Val Kannadi, which is used for Vishukani. The elephants. Beautiful store manager. The paintings. Thanks to the store manager who gave us a permission. You can see oil paintings, brass lamps, images, pictures, sculptures made up of bronze, Kerala jewelry, Kerala sari, all at reasonable prices because it is run under the government of Kerala. You can also buy agarbattis. The boat. Kerala is also known for its boat lamp, lamp lights, and antique swings made out of bronze. This is the Kadagali Moham. Usually it's also gifted during housewarming ceremonies or marriages. can see the garland. It is made up of sandalwood, chandana mala. This is my favorite statue, Lord Nataraja. You can see the boathouse, the Alapura boathouse. The boathouses of all sizes, you can see. The painting, you could always frame the paintings after you purchase them and decorate your homes. This is the wooden ornament box. Usually it is given as a gift by the grandparents to the grandchild. This is a small wooden jewelry box. The jewelry box, this is the Kerala sari. Some of the Kerala saris are very expensive, and generally the wedding saris are very expensive. Beautiful store manager. You can see the painting of Lord Ganesha. Danapattam. Now we are hungry and we've come to the Kerala house dining room to have our lunch. We paid the money to have our lunch. The menu is simple, healthy.
Manoj.
Thank you.
And the meal is generally served in authentic Kerala style on a banana leaf on Sundays. Earlier they used to serve on the banana leaf, but now because of Corona, the food is being served only on Sundays on a banana leaf. Other days it's on a plate. They're having vegetarian meals. You could also have non-veg meal.
We are the Kerala house. We just finished our lunch.
Visited Kerala Emporium as well also.
Had a great sumptuous lunch. And this is how Kerala house looks outside. It used to be even more lush green, but now I think they've cut a lot of trees and the building has been extended.
लहरा के बरखा के तू दुनिया भुला के राज।
what Eastern food. At the Chowpatty beach, enjoying the sunset with Srini.
How can I love you more?
At the Chowpatty beach, enjoying the sunset, dinner, and where Srini and I are planning to have the famous Chowpatty Pav Bhaji. This is how the Pav Bhaji looks. This is how the shops at Chowpatty looks.
What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Kamal Singh.
Kamal Singh. Namaste, bhaiya.
This is how the shops look at Chowpatty. This is before the lockdown. Hopefully, the lockdown days are over and we could go back to Chowpatty, Juhu Beach and other places in Mumbai. Back to Marine Drive, and we thought we'll sit for some time at the Marine Drive and go back home. Hope you have enjoyed our travel vlog. We have almost reached the Marine Drive, and we thought we'll sit for a while at the Marine Drive and then go back home.
जो थी पिछड़ गई निकले उनसे आगे हम।
This is the marine drive. I guess it is 10 p.m. Opposite to marine drive is a sculpture which I found very. We will be back with another travel vlog after the lockdown. Let's stay safe and healthy. Please like, share and subscribe our travel vlog. Thank you.